remember, as we close the meeting, if you know you have not been baptized in the Holy Ghost,